It's been an interesting couple of months. It really has. I've evolved as a person, as a human, as a man. I've decided to, I guess, take control of my life a lot more, and to just to literally do, to stop talking and giving other people this amazing advice, and just to fucking do my shit myself. Listen to my own advice for once in my fucking life. I listen to myself. So, I'm gonna finish off. You can do anything you want to do this life. There is no mountain that's too high to climb. There is no river. It's too fast to swim in. There is nothing that will limit you, and there will be no limitations to your potential. Every single one of us can reach and fulfill our potential. Every single one. Every single one of us. Fuck. Fuck off, chat. There is nothing that we can do. There's nothing that we can't do, sorry. We will succeed. We put our minds to it. We talk. We plan. We execute. We see the results. That is the way. That is how it works. There is no such thing as can't in 2022. I don't want to hear it. Can't doesn't exist in your vocabulary. There is no such thing as can't. I want to hear you say it. There is no such thing as can't. There's nothing you cannot and will not do if you want to do it. I'm talking directly to you, and I want you to say it. I will do it. I will do it. Beat your chest if you need to. Roar. Power pose. Hands on your hips, all that stuff, everything you need to do, you can do it. Because I can do it. And I can't do it without you. I need you to support me. And in turn, I will support you. Because there's nothing that we cannot do. There's nothing. As I said in the beginning, there is no mountain that's too high to climb. Look at Everest. Tallest peak in the world. It's been climbed how many times by how many different people? It's been climbed by people with no arms and no legs, for God's sake, so you can do it! They said the Nile couldn't be swam across. How many people have done it? How many people have swam across the Nile? The Nile, the seas. They said the earth was flat. And then people sailed around. Every single time humanity has said we cannot, we have done and we have proven ourselves that we can. As Obama once said, yes, we can. And I want that to be the slogan, the motto of 2022. Yes, we can. Yes, you can. Yes, I can. And yes, I will. Yes, you will. Yes, we will together. We will end things that need to be ended. We will stomp racism in the ground. We will stomp colorism in the ground. Transphobia, homophobia, all those things will be gone. 2022 is the year of the do. And this is the year that we're going to succeed. There'll be no stone left unturned. There'll be no regrets. At the end of the year, come December, come January next year, you will look back on 2022 with no regrets, but with happiness, smiles, because you know you did everything you could to make it a great year and achieve all your goals. And next time I talk to you like this, candidly, directly to you, you will know. You did everything that you possibly could to achieve those goals. And yeah, maybe you fell a little bit short, but you aimed high. You aimed so high that when you fell short, you only fell here. That's it. You're a champion. That is what I will leave you on. Thank you very much for watching. You've been tuned into the Basumba broadcast, the first of 2020 fucking two. Wow, I really didn't think I was going to make it here. You know, I really didn't think I was going to make it. I was so close to not making it. That's part of the reason why I have this mentality. Just do. 2022, the year of the do.